These are 10 megaprojects the US desperately needs to complete in the near future. They each represent many other projects awaiting approval and funding in cities and towns across America. A bullet train in Texas would help ease traffic in Houston and Dallas that will only get worse as the Lone Star State continues to grow. A road trip from one city to the other will take up to 6.5 hours in the next 20 years. Modeled after Japan's Shinkansen train, the Texas Central High-Speed Rail will cut that journey to just over 3 hours, thanks to max speeds of 250 miles per hour. Heavy rains in 2015 breached more than 50 dams in South Carolina, causing flooding throughout the state. It's an emergency that will keep happening if more than 600 dams, rated as high hazard, aren't modernized. Dams are aging nationwide and need more than $20 billion in repairs and upgrades. The Washington, D.C. area has some of the worst traffic in the country. Extending the existing metro system to the suburbs by adding another line with 21 new stations will make everyone's commute shorter and will take an estimated 17,000 cars off the road. Denver has an ambitious plan to take back land from the interstate by plunging part of the I-70 East underground to create a large park with sports fields and performance spaces. The project will also modernize and widen the 60-plus-year-old road to ensure its structural integrity and ease congestion within the sprawling Denver area. Miami is already dealing with the effects of climate change with the installation of 80 pumping stations, but when sea levels rise just 5 more feet, 96% of the city will be underwater, making it America's most vulnerable urban area to a changing climate. To survive, it will need to significantly expand its levee system and build a multi-billion dollar seawall. The highly populated Northeast Corridor of the US desperately needs to expand its high-speed rail network to keep pace with the best cities in the world. Right now, the fastest train is the Acela, whose top speed is just 125 miles per hour. A MAGLEV train connecting New York to DC could hit 300 miles per hour and cut the commute from 4 hours to one. Old sewer lines aren't properly functioning, resulting in raw sewage streaming into Lake Erie from Cleveland during storms. Project Clean Lake is a 25-year renewal plan that uses a variety of green methods, including the construction of 7 tunnels, to solve the problem. To allow for more people and goods to pass through the Detroit-Windsor-Canada section of the border, the Gordie Howe International Bridge will provide uninterrupted traffic flow. When complete, the project will increase daily vehicle crossings by 30%. Phase 1 of California's high-speed rail project should open by 2030. It aims to connect Los Angeles to San Francisco in just 3 hours, compared to the nearly 6 hours it now takes to drive the route. It will be the first high-speed rail project on the West Coast and will eventually extend to San Diego and Sacramento, the state's capital. 200,000 daily passenger trips are made through the only rail tunnel connecting Manhattan and New Jersey. 100 years old and severely damaged by Hurricane Sandy, it badly needs an upgrade. The proposed Hudson River Rail Tunnel megaproject would modernize the existing tunnel and add a second one in order to ease congestion and wait time for commuters. This episode of TDC was sponsored by Dollar Shave Club. They have a brand new deal you've got to check out. Dollar Shave Club saves you time and money by delivering high-quality razors right to your door. And if you go to dollarshaveclub.com/TDC, link in the description, you get a 1-month trial of any razor for a buck. They've also got shampoo and shave butter that I used this morning that has me smelling good and feeling smooth. So what are you waiting for? Go to dollarshaveclub.com/TDC, link in the description below, and get their best for a buck. For The Daily Conversation, I'm Bryce Plank. Until tomorrow, thanks for watching.